How to boost your metabolism. What is metabolism? Metabolism is the process of converting food into energy in your body. A good energy supply from food is required for the human body to carry out its tasks, such as digestion, blood circulation, and all other activities such as respiration and hormone balancing. This energy comes from metabolism, and the better your metabolism is, the more energy and activity you have. If the body's metabolism is off, problems including weariness, excessive cholesterol, muscle weakness, dry skin, increased weight, swollen joints, heavy menstruation, depression, and slow heart velocities can occur. In this case, you should eat these foods to keep your body's metabolism in check. Foods high in protein. Protein-rich foods boost the body's metabolism. Eggs, poultry, fish, seafood, and meat, in addition to milk, cheese, and other dairy items, boost metabolism. Protein helps you lose weight by converting fat into muscle and making it stronger. Chili pepper. Chili peppers contain the chemical capsaicin, which boosts the body's metabolism and burns calories and fat. Capsaicin, according to study, burns 50 calories each day in the body. It also has the ability to break down appetite. Pulses and legumes boost your metabolism. More protein is found in mung, lentils, gram, beans, and peanuts than in other dietary plants. Dietary fiber is found in legumes, which aids digestion. It burns fat for energy and maintains a healthy blood sugar level. Vinegar made from apple cider. Apple cider vinegar is beneficial to the skin and the body, as well as the metabolism. It transforms fat into energy by burning it. It increases your sense of fullness, preventing you from overeating. Coconut oil is boost your metabolism. Coconut oil has a significant impact on metabolism. Ingredients in it go straight to the liver and turn fat into energy. It is stated that if 30 milliliters of coconut oil is ingested every day, the waist can be slimmed down in no time. Cruciferous veggies. Green vegetables are high in zinc, iron, and selenium, all of which are beneficial to the thyroid gland. There are a variety of different greens, such as spinach, that boost the body's metabolism. Fruit high in vitamin C. Citrus foods, such as oranges, grapes, lemons, limes, and other citrus fruits, boost iron levels in the body. It helps to strengthen the body's tissues and muscles. Green tea is a type of tea that is used. Green tea is high in antioxidants including catechism and polyphenols, which boost metabolism and help the body rid itself of pollutants. Green tea use burns 100 calories every day. So use these food in your daily life to improve your metabolism. If you find anything beneficial, please like and share this video. Please subscribe.